Two on the play clock. Just in time to snap. Intercepted. Jason Collins has only Dickon to beat. And Dickon drives him out at the 39-yard line. A 52.
Since the Holcomb touchdown of 26 yards in the first half. Lavery under heat. And a diving catch.
Samuel. Collins gets free. Comes off the block by Dane. Samuel fires, almost intercepted.
Pointed at him. Gets the call. Swings wide to the right. Tries to save the loss. End up offsides. Second and one. Autry. Near like the Michigan State version, then the Ohio State version. This time, big hold left side, and he's got about eight.
Injury for Minnesota going into this game. They have performed admirably here today. And Mert going wide. Denied. The
motion from Whitman from tight end. Holcomb high stepping. Watson this time coming right. And right into the arm.
Here's Taylor.
Brad comes to the left side and got about.
This Viola, the fullback in motion. Gonzalez over the middle, complete to Murphy.
To give him the ball. Sauter, 2-2 out well. Inside.
When at the end of that first quarter, they trailed 21-0. A different story today, despite this 15. Hasn't looked his way yet. Dickon again settling short. Here's Watson, a fine pass catcher out of the backfield. And he.
For the offensive line, gives Samuel enough protection. There it is, underneath. Got it. Merritt. But short of the first. And the Spartans coming out from their own 36-yard line. Run on, running with authority.
And four wideouts from the shotgun. Rindeis throws short to Taylor. Let's see if they can outrun the defense.
Not this time.
Nice job by Jason Collins and David Macklin to stretch it out and use the sideline and knock him out of bounds.
You can see the style of defense that Penn.